Tibetans living in India celebrated Buddha Jayanti in Shimla. Hundreds of Tibetan monks, Indian Buddhists, Muslims, Hindu, Christian and others gathered to mark the 2561 birth anniversary of the Lord Buddha. Buddhist monks offered prayers in the morning at the Panthaghati monastery near Shimla. The Buddhist Lamas believe the teachings of Lord Buddha are very important for them to carry the non-violence preaching and peace in life.
Buddha Bhagwan ka janamdin hai ye 2561 vi janamdin manaya ja raha hai jana sanjoli jana monastery mein aur idhar mein aaye hue khas jo taiyar kiya wo hai aaj Tibetan aur Bharatiya jo un dono committee hai un dono milke jo taiyar kiya usme bahut sare log aaye hue hain.
Important day to promote Buddhism and to remind us of what Buddha taught us, and it is good to remind us especially of his teachings. I think that's the most important aspect of this day, to really think about his teachings and not forget to practice Buddhism in our daily life.
International followers of Buddhism and people interested in Buddhism also participated in the anniversary in large numbers.